The search engine Google is showing this doodle in some countries for celebrating Dame Jean Macnamara's 121st birthday. Dame Jean Macnamara was an Australian medical doctor and scientist best known for her contributions to children's health and welfare. Dr. Macnamara applied her tireless work ethic to better understand and treat various forms of paralysis, including polio. And her work contributed to the development of a successful polio vaccine in 1955. Annie Jean Macnamara was born in Victoria, Australia, on this day in 1899. And as a teenager during First World War, felt a strengthened resolve to be of some use in the world. Dr. Macnamara graduated from medical school in 1925. The same year, a polio epidemic struck the capital city of Melbourne. As a consultant and medical officer to the Polio Committee of Victoria, she turned her focus to treating and researching the potentially fatal virus, a particular risk for children. In collaboration with the future Nobel Prize winner Sir Macfarlane Burnet, she discovered in 1931 that there was more than one strain of the polio virus, a pivotal step towards the development of an effective vaccine nearly 25 years later. Dr. Macnamara continued to work with the sufferers of the disease, especially children, for the rest of her life, developing new methods of treatment and rehabilitation. For her invaluable commitment to children's lives, she was appointed Dame Commander of the Order of the British Empire, DBE, in 1935. During her lifetime, Dr. Macnamara's research also played a major role in the introduction of myxomatosis to control rabbit plagues, minimizing environmental damage across Australia.